linda, mi gente bella, yo soy Charlene.
And my name is Brian.
Y hoy vamos a disfrutar de la riqueza gastronómica de nuestra hermosa ciudad, Cartagena.
We're here about 50 meters from the clock tower. And whenever I'm here, all of my friends, when we're passing by here, they always say, Brian, let's go get a shrimp cocktail. That was new for me, but I'm starting to get used to it. Let's go.
Primer punto donde nos vamos a disfrutar un rico cóctel y es el sombrerón, conocido popularmente aquí en la ciudad de Cartagena. Bueno, nos acabamos de enterar de algo espectacular, ¿cierto, Brian?
Yes. We're at our first stop, which is called El Sombrerón. It has this name because this gentleman back here created the largest shrimp cocktail in world history, and it's currently holding the world record for the largest shrimp cocktail at 300 pounds.
O sea que era un cóctel más grande que este muchacho que tengo aquí. Nosotros vamos a tener el gusto de disfrutarlo ahora. Venga, acompáñenme.
Ahorita le estoy poniendo la salsa de tomate. Cebolla, lleva limón, agua de agua, mayonesa. Y este que es el secreto nuestro.
El secreto.
Este es el secreto de la tortuga del Mar Rojo.
Oh. Buenísimo, Brian.
Yes, onion, lime, ketchup, and some secret sauce.
Hi, Brian.
So I just learned something really important. I said, so is this the best shrimp cocktail in the city? And he said, no. He said, this is the best shrimp cocktail in the world. So I've been corrected. Thank you. Hey. Okay, we're gonna try to decide which is the best in Cartagena. He says he's the best in the world. Let's see. Wow, that's a lot of flavor. This is so far the best I've had in Cartagena. I think it's the secret sauce. Mm-hmm. Here we're at our second stop. It's called Osteria Sincelejo. The story here was really interesting to me because this shop began when a person arrived at the age of only 13 years old as an orphan on the streets of Cartagena. And the owner of this store was originally selling candies, cigars in the streets, but worked hard, saved up money, was able to found this shop, and 55 years later, this shrimp cocktail shop is now known throughout Cartagena by locals and tourists.
Así es, Brian, y además de ser un hombre bastante trabajador, pues definitivamente le dejó su saber a toda su familia. Aquí tenemos a los nietos, a los sobrinos, a los primos, todos aprendieron a hacer el cóctel y nosotros hoy vamos a tener el gusto de probarlo.
¿Te puedo probar?
Okay.
Wow, I taste more of the shrimp.
En este definitivamente se siente mucho más el sabor del camarón.
So when you have the bigger shrimp, you really notice the taste of the seafood more, as opposed to the last place where you notice more of the flavor of the sauces. I think I like tasting the seafood more, the shrimp.
Bueno, y después de comer todas estas delicias del mar espectaculares que quedamos así súper satisfechos, les contamos que bueno, fueron deliciosas los tres, no podemos escoger, cada uno tiene un toque diferenciador, ahí el sazón, el sabor, pero las recomendaciones de todos, de que vengan a visitar y que se coman uno de cada uno.
I was so surprised because I figured there's so many shrimp cocktail shops here, I figured they would all taste the same. But the truth is, you try every one. Some have the best sauce, some have the best shrimp. I was left wanting more, and now I know I have a lot more places to try.
Y si quieres saber más de nuestras aventuras, aquí se pueden suscribir para que cada semana vean todo lo que tiene Cartagena por ofrecerte.
Make sure to subscribe so you can be with us next week when we explore some new place in Cartagena with you.
Somos Charlene y Brian.
See you next time.